In this video, we are going to discuss the window.alert method in JavaScript. The window.alert is a way to add a quick little message box. It's a pop-up message box that gives the user a message. You simply call window.alert and then pass an argument here, a string, that's the message we want them to see. Take a look at our here. If we click on on these, it pulls up our message box. Said correct answer. Click on another one, it says incorrect answer. And that is the window.alert function in JavaScript.